points football season may have come to an end last week, but the pointer spirit lives in this community 365 days a year. A big part of that, a guy who's been on the sidelines for a very long time. Melissa Kim shares his story.
Every Friday night in the fall, Mike Gratz has a very important job.
I run the box for the first, second, third, and fourth down.
And the view's not too bad either.
And that's one of the best seats on the whole field, is you're right there next to it.
It hasn't always been the easiest gig.
1986, when we played Iowa Grant, and the officials made a terrible bad call, and we wouldn't move the chains until they were going to measure it, and we got kicked out of the game.
And his wife, Cindy, well, she's heard her share of stories.
One of the kids was coming off of the field, knocked him down. As long as he can hobble up and down those chains, he's going to be there. I'm very proud of him.
And not just for 51 years on the sidelines.
I just always wanted to give back to the community. They were always good to me.
On June 19th, 1979, Mike lost his daughter Kimmy in a car accident. And 18 years later, the same happened to his daughter Angel on Halloween.
To this day, I mean, there isn't a half an hour that goes by in the day I don't think about him.
A lot has changed in the 70 years that Mike has lived here, but one thing stays the same.
I still get cards from people that, you know, they know how tough it is.
So it's his duty to keep this tightly knit community together.
It's wonderful. That's what's great about Mineral Point. Yeah, that's what's great.
That is what's great. The Wisconsin